you don't like what you just did, it's super easy to get off. You can put a wipe on your thumb and go over the top of it. I can use a Q-tip, but it's like you're not committed. So if I don't like that shape, it's easy to switch. No commitment. Also, in something like a sugar skull, you can be super creative. There's not really a wrong and a right. Actually, most makeups like that. I mean, there's definitely things that are more flattering, but there's not typically a wrong and a right, except for sanitation. Okay, so let's see what we got going on here.
Yeah, that's about. Let's move this side back in a little bit.
Also, if I decide to move it out, it'd be no thing to. I could just grab my brush and do it again. The brush I'm using is a synthetic brush. And it's flat. The reason I'm using it is because it will be easier to clean the makeup out of because it's synthetic. And I also don't need any type of blending quality to it, so I'm not going to put nice brushes on this one. I'm using this. This is my tester brush. Okay. So yeah, let's see. Yeah, I think so. Let's bring this a little around. Okay. So now that we've got my outline, I'm going to start bringing it in. Now, as far as the Sugar Skull eyes, I'm going to be doing... Oh, God, I want to use that palette so much. You guys, we have a really good palette. Thanks for finding that
palette.
Yeah. I'm dying to use it. So I'm going to be doing stuff around her eyes, so I'm not necessarily going to bring the white down to her eyes because it's just more work for me. So let's kind of keep it. I think we'll go about brows. And then this is going to be like a rough estimate. I'm mostly just kind of like jotting it out. I could go white all the way through, but I don't have to, so I'm not going to. Less makeup, less time. So let's start bringing that white down. And you can see it's actually pretty opaque. I don't know if you can see that. It's opaque. If you can't see, it's good. It's not like smeary white. I'll probably come through and like make it a little bit more like pressed into it, but I mean, it's pretty solid white without having to work so hard, you know? So let's see. And don't feel obligated on a Sugar Skull to even use white, because I've seen some really pretty ones that are like foundation based, so they have like a nice like skin tone and then all the stuff's worked in. So I've seen some pretty stuff like that, so don't feel like you have to do something exact. Now I'm going to bring this up to her lips but not cover her lips, so I'll probably cover it with something else. I reserve the right to come back and do that, so I don't know. Pushing them in. So I'm getting like super even petals, right? Trick. The tricks. Okay. It's even, it's cool. Let's do that. Yeah, and once I got my shape, I can kind of decide what I'm gonna do from there. I'm gonna fill them in. I wanna put some stones on them, show you how to use that.
Then I can just come over here.
It's cool, right? Are you guys gonna do this when you go home now?
You better be.
I wanna see Sugar Skulls all over Instagram tomorrow. Well, it's just such an easy trick. I mean, when I learned that, I was like, good makeup all the time now. Okay. So I got my petals, and I'm gonna go ahead and do it on that side too, and then we're gonna come back in and like film in and stuff like that. Sorry, I don't ruin the video.
Okay.
That's a good trick, right?
Yeah.
In the meantime, I'm with my client. I'm like, so what are you guys doing? What's going on?
Just having like a chill time right now.
I'll be like, okay.
Hey,
I always ask if your client's worn lashes before, because if they haven't, they're going to act weird. They're going to flit and like, so you have to like adjust that. She's worn lashes. Your makeup quite a few times, haven't you?
Yeah.
Okay, so look down. We're trying to get the lash right there where the lash line meets the skin. So at a 45 degree angle, that's my goal. I'm going to tap it down in the middle and then I can slide it side to side wherever I need it. Open. Yes. We're gonna leave it. Look down. You know, her it's really creasing up. We'll have to try something else. Hold on. Her open. Look down. It's got a lot of glue on it. You're gonna feel that.
Huh?
We might try to wipe some of that off.
Yeah, whatever you want to do.
Okay, keep looking down. Open. Look down. That's too much glue.
Yeah.
I got kind of a lot of glue going on here. I think I'm gonna wipe some of it off. Kind of goes a little flat. Maybe we'll like shade that out a little bit. So I got kind of a black line in there. I'm gonna push some black powder in it and then kind of like blend it around. It's a rough line right now. That's not like. That's how you switch this way, actually. Sorry guys, just a second and I'll move her back around. Let's see. Yeah, that's about right. Well, basically just pressing in some black there. Just feathering in a little purple. Because I was talking. You just want me to pass around any of my other products so you can see them?
You know, once she says this looks like absolutely amazing.
We're just touching up that white. I think I am gorgeous.
Cool. All right, thank you guys.